saying that, we've been preaching that, we've been standing for that. I said about 11 months ago when we kicked off this campaign that I'm going to meet people where they are. And just yesterday, we were called out to a press conference where my opponent didn't show up at the largest homeless encampment in America. And we showed up where those people are to give them an uplifting message, to tell them that we were going to do something about their plight today, and we did at the Board of Supervisors meeting. And my job as a leader in this community, as a leader in the Democratic Party, as a leader who believes in the power of working people and justice, social justice in this community, my job is to continue to make sure that I work with all of you to uplift this community.
And they approve that, and that's what's going to happen. And that's just that simple.